Hello, my name is Jennifer and I'm a librarian for LA County Library. Thank you for joining us for LGBTQ Plus History Month Virtual Film Fest. This week, we'll be taking an in-depth look at the PBS documentary film, Stonewall Uprising. Stonewall Uprising is 48 raw interviews from the American Experience documentary of the same name. The documentary discusses the Stonewall Uprising, a six-day period beginning on June 28, 1969, during which the LGBTQ+ community protested against a police raid on a gay bar called the Stonewall Inn in Greenwich Village, New York. Stonewall Uprising discusses the attitudes towards the gay community and early activism for gay rights prior to the uprising, as well as its lasting legacy, which includes the creation of a movement for gay rights, greater cohesion amongst the LGBTQ+ community, and the establishment of the first gay pride parades. I hope you appreciate this informative look at what many consider to be the catalyst for gay rights. Thank you for joining us for LGBTQ+ History Month Virtual Film Fest. See you next time.